Thank you. Thank you very much. Tonight, we here at KK Enterprises. I'm sorry. What's the name of the company?
Don't you know the name of the company you work for? It's Pookie Bear Industries, not KK Enterprises. Try that again.
Ladies and gentlemen, I want to introduce Freeze, the Wampa, Raphael, KK and Daddy Show.
Thank you, folks. Thank you. I love you, too. Yes, I love the Wampa. Folks, this episode, we wanted to greet, introduce our new host, introduction guy, Elvis. You all know him?
Thank you. Thank you very much, Wampa.
You're welcome, sir. He's here to give Wampa the proper attention, adoration, and red carpet treatment as I'm introduced by none other than Elvis. So, tell us a little bit about yourself.
I'll tell you something. Everybody knows about me. Everybody knows about me.
Yeah, why'd you say I'll tell you something? See, now you don't go and say I tell you something because that's my catchphrase. Only I'm allowed to say I'll tell you something. Shaking your head at me. Raphael, what do you think of this here guy? We went through this Wampa when we hired him. We said we both liked him, etc., etc. Let's ask an egg polisher. A lowly egg polisher? Yep. Let's ask an egg polisher. Hey, you. Peasant boy.
No.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to say that out loud. We have here an egg polisher. What do you think of having Elvis as our new announcer guy?
You're the king of rock and roll?
That's right, that's right. King of rock and roll.
Who are you? The announcer person?
Who am I? You just asked me who I was? I'll tell you who I am. I'm the king of rock and roll.
No, I meant, like, who are you working here as? Like, what person are you, what work are you doing?
I'm going to introduce the host, and then I'm going to sing a little song. Well, I have to answer to you. You're just an egg polisher anyway. But that's what I'm doing.
I get you fired! Not just fired, but fire!
Oh! My head. Now it's jiggling worse. But I got some cool jiggles, don't I, ladies? I do. Can I help you? I didn't know I'd be doing this on the spot.
Hi.
Who are you?
I'm the lady that used to work, like, with your rock and roll job. And they said that I want you to come back.
Come back?
Yeah.
What for?
They want you to sing again because people are buying your albums.
Mm-hmm. They like to buy my albums. I'm not coming back. You tell them I'm not coming back. It's on my terms.
Stop wobbling your head. Sick of watching you doing that.
That's just the way I am. I'm going to tell them to stop wobbling my head.
I give up.
You do tell them I ain't coming back. Doing things my way now. I don't work for anybody else, except for Kiki. But I don't work. I don't do it.
Hey, guess what?
What? You folks see that? You folks see that? Disrespecting the king. You know what I can do to you?
What?
Yeah, get you fired.
I
don't know, you said you're the rock and roll lady, whatever that means. I know who you are. I've never seen you before in my life. I don't know who sent you.
I am from the rock and roll people.
The rock and roll people.
I'm from the people that made you famous. I'm from
Hey, I made
myself. I'm from What's that company called again that sells his company records?
RCA?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
You're the only company you work for, sister.
And what are you doing saying, sister? What are you doing saying, sister?
How are you?
I am the Wampa. And why are you harassing my new announcer? I beg your problem. Laughing at me. I beg your pardon, sister. Who is this Looney Tune? I don't know. She said she works for the rock and roll people. Yeah, and then I asked her what that was, and she said, What company do you work? You used to work. I said, I used to work for RCA. Oh, yeah, that's who I work for.
Hey, guess what, Elvis? Guess what? I've had enough.
You call me Mr. Preston.
Isn't that fun?
We got some security up in here.
Yeah, we had some security.
Roosevelt!
Rosie Belt, where are you? That's our
you.
Head of security right there. He's kind of lounging on the job, it looks like.
Hey, there's crazy old ladies from the working rock and roll place.
Hey, Roosevelt, why don't you come and help us out here? What do you say, brother? Are you on break? Silent treatment, huh? Yeah, I figure so.
Yeah, Roosevelt.
I'm sorry, Elvis.
What are you doing just sitting there?
I'm sorry you had to put up with that. We have quite the wacky crew here at Pookie Bear Industries. Ooh, excuse me. We have a kind of a wacky group of beeps. And they come and they go. And
I'm not finished with you! One more thing, Elvis? You're not famous anymore!
Oh.
You won't be famous if you don't come back!
I'm always me famous, sister.
Mm-hmm. And there you go, using
guess
sister.
What? Do you know what I'm going to say?
No, they're sister.
You know what I'm going to say? Poof!
Ooh. Don't mess with me, little girl. You get out of here.
I'm a grown woman.
Daddy.
Miss me some... Some king of oldies.
Oh, folks. Yeah, we got a wacky group here. I'm sorry. But she's not one of ours. She's from your people, RCA.
Used to be my people, Wampa. Not anymore.
Yeah. Lucasfilm used to be my people. They canned me. Lopped my arm off in a freak accident, and then they fired me.
I can relate. I know how you feel.
I don't think you can relate. You have money coming out of the wazoo. You're just working here just for a change of pace, as it were. But Elvis demanded a high salary, so it's going to kind of cripple the studio for a while. But KK is confident that it will bring in the revenue and it will pay for itself. Isn't that right, KK?
Yep.
Yeah. And we're glad they had to have the King of Rock and Roll as our introduction guy.
I've been thinking, Wampa.
Well, don't hurt yourself. No.
I've been thinking that the introduction guy is not a fancy enough title. I like to see a little spicier.
A little spicier than introduction guy. How about the announcer or
how about just the king?
Ooh. The king period?
The king period. What do you think, folks? How about you, Raphael? You're kinda quiet on this subject.
I'll tell you something, Wampa.
You don't say I'll tell you. Yeah, stop it! I said you can't say I'll tell you something. That's my line, sister.
Silence, Wampa.
Ooh. Telling the host to be silent.
You're off camera, Wampa. Zip it.
Ooh.
Now, what was the question? I like the idea. I like it. I like the idea of him being a... what'd you say? Just the king. The king. The king. Yep. We'll just call him the king, and he'll come out here and sing a little song, do introductions. Now, boys, who's going to write the theme song for me to sing? You guys got to come up with a song for me to sing for you guys.
How about an egg polisher?
You guys got any egg polishers that know how to write a good song?
No.
What about you?
No, no.
Then what are you doing out here?
I'm polishing eggs. Hence the name, egg polisher.
That's fine. Get out of my face then. I asked for somebody who would write a song.
I said, I'm an egg polisher and a song ready to meatloaf.
Meatloaf?
I tell ya, Elvis. You say I tell ya, Raphael. Okay, that's it. I'm coming in there. You stop with the comments, but I'll tell you something. You stop with the sisters. You stop with all of it.
Oh, mama.
That's right. When I get mad, I body slam people. Now you get back
that's
to work.
That's not right, Grandpa.
You get back to work. And
smack me.
I did smack you. Go polish some eggs, you egg polisher. Peasant.
I see some morale problems up in this company here, Wampa. I see some abusive behavior, and I see...
I didn't ask you what you think, sister.
You call me sister? What did I tell you about calling me sister? Sister.
Ooh! We're about ready to throw down some hands here, aren't we?
Is it always this hostile around here?
Pretty much. It's pretty much hostile. But we enjoy our work. We work as a team. It's high stakes, high pressure to make a good show. So, yeah, emotions run high. Sometimes there's tensions, but we all, we're a family here, a big, happy family.
So, yeah, I ran my show a little tighter than this when I was at Graceland and doing my thing.
Yeah, is that a fact?
Yeah, that's a fact. I never worked for no snowman before either.
Ooh! I'm half snowman, I'll have you know. The other half is polar bear. My dad was polar bear. My mother was a snowman. Snow person. As it were. She wouldn't be a snowman if she's my mama. You know what I'm talking about?
You guys always just kind of wing it like this and don't have any kind of structure or anything.
Hey! Don't come in here trying to change things. This is your first day, sister.
Ooh. I'm out of here, Wampa. You called me sister.
Wait.
You're sorry?
I apologize humbly.
All right. Don't let it happen again. Let me run the show from now on. I run the show.
No, you don't. KK has put me in the highest level of authority.
KK likes me better. I need some time. Guy's kind of fragile, isn't he, KK?
I tell you something. There you go, saying I tell you something. Zip it. Papa. He's kind of sensitive about his position of authority.
I could tell.
So let's write that song, Elvis. Stay tuned, folks, for the new song.